Breaking news from Florida. Hi, I'm Eric Pratt, Senior Vice President of Gun Owners of America. And I know all of us are dying to know where the next presidential candidate stands on guns. So let's hear what one of the potential frontrunners has to say. GOA's Florida State Director Luis Valdez asked Ron DeSantis where he stands on open carry in regard to the latest permitless carry bill going through the Florida legislature right now. Let's take a listen to how that conversation went.
Hey, sir. How you doing?
Quick question.
What's that?
Do you support open carry? Would you have it added to the current bills?
Yeah, absolutely. I don't think they're going to do it, but I would absolutely.
Awesome. Thank you.
Well, you heard it here, folks. Governor DeSantis supports true constitutional carry for Florida. He supports permitless carry for both open and concealed carry. That's great news. And remember, Governor DeSantis's new book states it plainly. The title is The Courage to Be Free. That's both the title and the message of his book. Yet the Republican supermajority-controlled legislature is afraid of advancing a true bill to make Florida free. Representative Chuck Brannon, the House sponsor of the bill, was asked by the Tampa Bay Times last month where he stands on having open carry added to the bill. He said, "The bill is what it is as it's filed." In other words, he's not going to lift a finger to change anything. Senate President Kathleen Passidomo later echoed that same opinion when she was asked where she stands on having the legislation amended. So everyone, there's a lot of work to do. If you live in Florida, or even if you don't live in Florida, please call the Florida legislature at the number below and tell them you support Governor DeSantis and want to see open carry added to the bill. Well, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.